impressive headgear. Although, missing some hair now, are we?
I'll be happy to assist you if you'd like to purchase something.
Something?
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Shall be troubling ya?
Ooh, nicely done. Here's your share. I don't know what you're made of, but I've never seen anyone tackle this many jobs without ending up dead or in jail. We got half of Skyrim back unrolling, and the coins starting to flow. Now, if you're ready, I've got another special job for you. We actually got a request from one of the most powerful families in Whiterun, the Battleborns. Make your way up there and look for Ulfred. He says he's got a matter that requires a delicate touch, and I suggested you for the job. Don't make me the fool and let me down, all right? Could I give you a little tip? Take every job you can get, or else you'll end up a beggar.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian.
Ulfred! Pate, you're here, and not a moment too soon. If anything should happen to Arn, there'll be hell to pay. A close friend of mine. We fought together on the battlefield for many years until old age got the better of us. Now it's up to me to save him one more time. This time, from the Executioner's Block in Solitude. The City Guard in Solitude is seeking Arn for a serious crime. When he fled here, he was arrested for drunken behavior. Can you imagine? Fortunately, his identity isn't known to the authorities in Whiterun, so there's still a chance to save him. Hold a moment. This is more than a simple prison break. I want to have Arn's name stricken from the record books permanently. I'm setting him up with a new identity. It's the only way to throw the guard permanently off his trail. The job is twofold. First, steal a letter that was sent from Solitude warning Whiterun's guard to be on the lookout for Arn. The second is to change Arn's name in the prison registry to his new identity. If it was easy, I would have hired a local thug. instead of a professional. You see, both of these items are kept inside Dragon's Reach. They don't allow visitors inside the Jarl's or the Steward's chambers. One more thing. If you get caught, I can't afford to be connected to you. Remember that before you do anything stupid.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Watch yourself out there.
Storm cloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me. What
then? To the hell?
There's a reason.
Mistresses? Your children? Your fairy lives?
Shoot! Sorry! The recorder's acting up again. Stupid thing.
I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach.
Old Hajbar Ironhand and his brigands are holed up in that cave, like River Watch.
So rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up!
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Chops and steaks fit for a Jarl.
Food and fresh vegetables for sale. Straight from the fields and orchards of Whiterun to your table.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Bat Arn? Never heard of him. I guess that means you're finished. Here's your payment. Tell Delvin that he has my support and all the weight it carries in Whiterun from now on. I think he'll be quite pleased. You watch yourself out there.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale.
Did you want something?
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
All eyes are on
you. Need some gold. Alfred sent ahead his compliments. Looks like his friend Arn is soon to be released, thanks to his brand new identity. More importantly, he's pledged the full support of the Battleborn clan to the Thieves Guild. Success means the guild is getting stronger. We've picked up another merchant and a new recruit. Being a thief is like a second skin for you, ain't it? Never seen anything like it. If you don't watch out, you might even earn Vex's respect. That'd be something, eh? All right. Anything in particular strike your fancy? All right. Got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, that's about it. Keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it. Good luck.
Still learning the ropes, but I'll get the hang of it. Still learning the ropes, but I'll get the hang of it.
Should see me when you get bored.
Give me a D. Give me an R. Give me an A. Get bored. Go, Dragonborn. Woo. What? You're looking at me like you've never heard that cheer before.
Can a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
Last warning. Leave now!
You can sell off that junk at bits and pieces.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Welcome to the Winking Ski. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
How's it going?
I'll be troubling you.
I'd pet you in the bag all day, but coin's coin, right? Could I give you a little tip? Take every job you can get, or else you'll end up a bank. Need some gold. Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients. Have a client looking to have a rival's business ledger changed. Don't know the reason, but don't want to know. Count you in. Nice. Yeah, this is what you need to know.
No lollygagging.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
The Thieves Guild used to run this city. Now they're nothing but braggarts and bullies, rotting to death now.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. Here's your share. Well done. Great. What you want to do? Okay. Got just the one for you. Ledger's just begging to be changed, and the guild could use the coin. How about it? Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you. So, what could I do?
Some big trouble.
If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money. All right, got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, how's about it?
Maybe Maven will take my pitch about...
Finally, someone with backbone. Here you go.
Thank you.
What is it?
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak?
I'll be troubling you. I'll pull up a seat. Have a drink. This kind of work suits you, but it's going to end up making you rich. Great. What do you want to do? This business is a regular target for the guild. They keep pretty shoddy records, so the job should be a cinch. You in? Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Careful! I almost chopped all the files.
Come on in. We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
I made my fortune as a seeker.
Still learning the ropes, but I'll get the hang of it.
Shall be troubling you? If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. Good. My clients are getting impatient. Got a personal request from Brynjolf on this numbers job. He says we may hit them hard later, and he wants to prep their books. Help us out. Nice. Yeah, this is what you need to know.
staying safe, I hope.
If you've got the coin, you've come.